Should we go with this one-by-one Bluetooth record player or this CAF speaker microphone that's also Bluetooth? Hey there, it's Kevin, and I do honest and unbiased reviews, and hope you'll give this video a thumbs up if you find it helpful. So let's first talk about this Bluetooth speaker microphone on the one-by-one record player. Let's play through some music at the moment and hear how it sounds with the two speakers that come with it. So it sounds very good. The speakers are really, really nice and rich. You get the full sound coming from each speaker, and this just really creates a really nice extra feature for this record player that you can play it through Bluetooth. Now, if we wanted to look at this CAF speaker microphone, this is another option that uses Bluetooth to play music through. You can also use this as a microphone itself, so you can sing along with whatever it is you are playing. But let's listen to some music from this Bluetooth speaker. So with this one, you hear kind of the mid ranges come through. There's not really much bass or higher tinny parts. It's really just kind of the mid-range sound that comes through. So if you had to ask me which one I would go with, I would probably go with this speaker for the record player that's over here. And it comes with two speakers. You can be in stereo as opposed to just one solid speaker with the CAF microphone. So I hope you enjoyed this review, and I'll see you next time.